Hello?
Panda, darling! I have very big news. My famous art curator friend, Mr. Lee, is in town, and I think your piece would be perfect for his big new exhibit in Florence.
What?
Panda, you're about to become famous. With your permission, I'd like him to evaluate the piece to bring on board his flight tomorrow. What do you think?
Yes, yes, of course! Oh, man!
Great! We'll stop by in the morning. Ciao!
See you then! Oh, man!
What?
I'm gonna be a famous painter, guys!
Whoa! Congrats, Panda! Well done!
I gotta get that painting back from Charlie.
Wait, that's not cool. That's takesies backsies. You can't do that.
What? Wait, really?
Yeah, but no worries. You can just paint another one. You're really talented.
Yeah, just one more A-plus painting. That's it. No! I can't do it! I can't turn these in! None of them look like the original! Wait, maybe Charlie's never even heard of Takesies Backsies. I gotta try and ask him.
Panda!
What? Hello? Who said that?
It was I, Panda. How could you even fathom taking me from me?
Bad move, Sonny. Besides, aren't you his friend? Would friends really do this?
Would you really take away my joy? It was a promise.
Why, dear boy, you could just keep Mum and steal it back. You're the artist, after all.
That's right. I could just take it without him knowing.
No! Don't do it!
Bad move. Oh, don't be so dramatic.
Don't listen to him. He's being absurd.
Excuse me, madam.
Stop! Does anyone else have a better idea? Well, then I have no choice.
Hey, what's going on? Oh, you should totally come over and party hardy. If you ever want to visit, just head north.
Blech. Oh, gross. Blech, huh? This has got to be it.
Oh, it's okay, Panda. I'd love to help you with your laundry.
Oh, they're almost at the cave.
This artist of yours is late. I can't wait much longer.
Wait! I got the painting right here!
Ah, there you are, finally. My star pupil.
Oh, Mr. Lee, I'm the artist. I brought the painting.
The exquisite detail. I need this masterpiece. It will be given a proper pedestal for the world to see. We'll keep in touch.
Bravo, Panda. Congratulations, darling.
Panda, you promised.
Wait!
What is the meaning of this?
I'm sorry. I changed my mind. You can't have it.
Panda, what do you mean?
Please, just give it here.
This painting belongs in my collection.
But it's still mine.
We had an agreement.
Don't you want exposure? Fame as an artist? Panda, think clearly.
Oh, no!
It's ruined. I can't display this mess.